And Space Shuttle Endeavour is cleared to land at its final destination at the California Science Center. The shuttle, previously part of a horizontal display at the Science Center is Exposition Park, made the short but slow move last week to the doorsteps of the Science Center's new 200,000 square foot Air and Space Center. Its final flight comes 13 years after its retirement, and when the project is complete, it will be the only launch-ready display of a former NASA space shuttle in the world.